What is up, guys? It's Pius Mason, and today we're going to be making a part two, a video I made about 5 hours. No, that has to be less than 5 hours ago. About this butterfly knife. It's not even a real butterfly knife. It sort of increases it a little bit if you put a blade on. This crappy looking blade on it, but still, it's odd. If I could flip it, this is all it is. So, there is also this knife. This is a newer one. The blade wobbles and like it flips back. It's easily the best one. It's like the most detailed, I'd say. I just wanna flip this one. This one, it's the first one I ever made. And this one, well, anything can do better than it, pretty much. I'm not trying to talk crap about it, but I don't know. It's a good knife, though.
Now just going a little flip montage.
I'm worried about it. It hasn't been late the last couple of months. So, I don't know if that's going to hurt us or not.
I bet that's a blister on this sweater.
Good montage.
I like those big gold ornaments on them, these bald ones. I like the red and the green and gold together. Yeah, cool. Ooh, I like these red ones too. A little different kind of.
I like the...
Like this one right here? Like the top shape one?
Kind of like that one, but the...
Oh. Like this one.